front of the mic. Okay, tonight, there's gonna be no booing, just be positive, and no flash photography.
Alright, we're gonna welcome our judges here. First off, we have Miss Hazel.
Song to memorize. So let's give one more round of applause to Zoey. is Bruce. This is who moments be. This is me.
Thank you. gosh. Correct me if I'm wrong, but your emotion through that entire song, we felt it. It was incredible. You're great. Good job.
Hosting the seventh grade, 5 feet, 2 inches of pure awesomeness, Aiden Jones!
I'm actually like 5'3", but it's okay. So we have five amazingly talented seventh grade performers tonight. And I'm the first one singing If Only. Give it up for Dimitri Blatch! Is Molly Mcdonald singing Superficial Love Song.
Molly!
it's fake. I don't wanna do this just for show, for show. Cause I just wonder if it's real and I'm thinking I should let you know, the superficial love thing got me going crazy. Baby, if you want me, then you better meet me, cause I'm so done not being your number.
It's Jillian Hanley singing
Close. I go out by myself and I look across.
So I thought that was pretty good, judges.
Hey, Jillian.
Hi.
Fun song, fun energy, you're definitely a contender.
Thank you.
Okay, so our next contender, my man, the big blondie himself singing I'm Still Standing, Ryan DeGirolmao. Sixth grade winner, singing the time. Give it up for Kayley Fredericks.
Inside my head, you'll never reach it.
one of the nice things about you, in all of your registers, your diction is spot on. I mean, I can understand every word you're saying, whether you're singing up in your falsetto range, or your mid voice, or your low voice. So you have quite a range for you, so congratulations, young lady.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Alexa Kessler.
What?
Thank you.
using all these light platforms. Kayley Fredericks.
Now dread.